Glow. Now, Glow, your new show, this is on Netflix.
Yeah.
Netflix is changing the way we experience viewing. A lot of people binge watch shows now.
Yeah.
Do you binge watch television?
Honestly, I don't know where people have time to do anything. I don't know if I'm getting old or what, but it's gotten to the point where, like, if someone comes up to me, I don't know if this happens to you, if someone comes up to me, this has happened before, though, and they ask you, like, if you've seen a show, sometimes not only do I not know the show, but when they tell me where it's on, I don't even know what that is. Have you ever had that experience where someone just walks up to you, they're like, hey, dude, are you watching Tur Journey? And you're like, what? Did you just say Tur Journey? He's like, yeah, man, there's 40 episodes of Tur Journey up. I'm like, Tur Journey? Yeah, you gotta watch Tur Journey. I'm like, where's it on? Oh, you gotta download Clomper. Do you have Clomper? And I'm like, what the hell is Clomper?
What's Clomper?
They're like, oh, it's an app for your phone or your computer. You become part of the Clomper community. You can watch all 40 Tur Journeys. Have you heard of Savage Dicks? They have Savage Dicks. There's some Savage Dick Tur Journey crossover on Clomper.
I've heard of Savage Dicks, by the way,
And I'm like, Clomper? And they're like, yeah, you got to get Clomper. I'm like, I don't know how much time I have left.
Yeah.
I really...